I wanna shoot, baby. Shoot.
Ooh. How you doing, baby? Shoot. No, not you. You. Shoot. The bow-legged one. Yeah. What's your name?
Shoot.
Damn, baby. That sounds sexy.
Here I go again, oh, girls, man. What's my weakness?
Man.
Okay, then chillin', minding my business.
Word.
Your souls, I looked around and I couldn't believe this. I swear, I stand, my niece, my witness. The brother had it going over something kinda, wicked, wicked. Had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I ask for the digits. I hope no, that don't make me see what I want, slip, slide to it swiftly. Felt it in my hips, so I dip back to my bag of tricks. Then I flip for a tip, made me wanna do tricks. Lick them like a lollipop should be lit. Came to my senses and I chill for a bit. Don't know how you do the voodoo that you do so well. It's a spell, hell makes me wanna shoot, shoot, shoot. You're packed in your stack, especially in the back. Brother, wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. Can I get some fries with that shake, shake? If looks could kill, you would be an easy or a shotgun bang. What's up with that thing? I wanna know, how does it hang? Straight up, wait up, hold up, Mr. Lover. Like Prince said, you're a sexy mother. Well, I like them real wild. B-boy style by the mile. Smooth black skin with a smile, bright as the sun. I wanna have some fun. Come and give me some of that yum yum chocolate chip honey dip. Can I get a scoop? Baby, take a ride in my coupe. You make me wanna
shoot.
You make me wanna shoot. Oh my goodness. Girl, look at him. He is the cutest brother in here. And he's coming this way.
S and the B wanna get with me, cool,
uh-huh.
But I'm wicked G.
Yeah.
Hit skins, but never quickly.
Right.
I hit the skins for the hell of it, just for the yell I get. For the smell of it. You want my ball? Here's the hot rod.
Hot
12
rod.
Inches to a yard, and
Damn.
Have you sounding like a retard.
Yeah.
Big 12 of a 6'2", wanna hit you.
So what you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I wanna shoot.
Observad mi intento de paleta de colores para el dibujo este y aún usé más colores que los cogí un poco a voleo, pero al final acabó quedando bien. Y pues eso, hasta el próximo vídeo. Espero que os guste. Chao.